Welcome back, guys, to episode 10. Man, episode 9 was... we found some interesting stuff. So we need to head back to our lookout. We should be nearing the end, so I'm guessing this will be the last episode. So, see how many times we get lost. Oh, we found that right away. That was just, oh no.
Whoa.
Henry? I think there is smoke coming from north of Jonesy Lake. That is suspiciously close to where you just were. Do you see it?
Jesus, okay, yeah, I see it.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
We just call it in like any other fire.
And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Day 77. All right. At least I don't have to hike all the way back. Oh, yeah. Oh, that wasn't...
Who is listening?
To us. Let's find something here.
This receiver just picked something up.
What? What thingy? What now?
I found a device that picks up frequencies. It's how I found the reports last night, and it's going off now.
It just picked up a frequency?
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
All right, I'm on my way now.
You know what I just picked up?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No. I am getting drunk.
Good for you.
Good plan.
I'm a good planner. My thinking is I could stay up all night worried I'm going to lose my job because of the side fire, or... I could not worry, and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is I'm gonna follow this wave receiver.
Ooh, I like it when you think.
Ay, ay, ay. I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are. Last thing I need is another big crossword breakthrough.
Oh. Where am I here? Gotta go around. There we go. Is that the way off? There we go. Get in there. Uh-oh. Okay, shoo. Ooh.
Shit.
Oh no. Where's this bag? Get to my bag again. Flashlight. Oh, it's right here. Ah, silly me.
I found some sort of supply bag, light camping gear, some clothes, you know, basics, but it was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine, but there's also a set of keys here. Now, I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, Cave 452. Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is. Who the hell took them?
And what the hell is in that cave?
Oh, we have caves.
Let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. The fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout, and it's not you.
It is not me.
Oh my god, go.
I'm going.
Al, get back to the tower. Let's go. It's gonna take me forever, because I don't know my way. Good. Go this way. What did I do? Okay, I'm almost there. There's my tower. I don't know why I went that way, because I knew I was going to get stuck. Oh, man.
is that person still up there?
No, he's gone.
All right, I'm close. I just didn't want to run into him.
Yeah, but be careful.
I'll call you when I get up there.
Oh, man. What did he want?
I don't see anyone up here.
He was just there.
Oh.
Left a cassette player taped to my damn door.
I don't even know what to say to that.
Well, let's see what's on it.
Oh no.
It's a tape of us talking down at the site. It sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down, and it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No!
Oh, man.
Dee, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Oh, my God, what the fuck is happening, Henry?
Day 79. Or 78, I know how to read. Day 78.
Sector early this morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire. So, I just got off the horn with that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or that I'm fucking losing it. Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up. We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
Ah, oh, yeah, we get to explore the cave now.
If we don't find some fucking answers, when they lift us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
We have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight. From the first day with those girls to the person breaking in on our conversation, everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yeah, I suppose you're right.
I know.
Okay. All right, let's get lost again. Was this cave again? Cave right up there, okay. Ah, it's not too far. Good. I just have to figure out where I'm going here. I think this is the way, right? Nope. Wrong way there, doofus. No. Alright. Thought it was that one. Ah. Oh. All right. Get into this cave. All right, I think it's... Yep, okay. Roar. Yeah, either or, right?
Hey, you didn't actually make that call, right? To the other lookout. It just stuck in my craw. I let myself imagine how fucked I would be if you'd been lying to me. But now that I asked, I kind of just wish I hadn't.
Of course I didn't. No way. They're trying to pit us against each other.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
That's not gonna happen, though.
Thanks, Henry.
Tank. Close. All right, it's this way. All right, let's do this. Oh, yeah. Use key. All right. Ready, guys? Oh no. Oh, nice. Surprised I didn't fall.
It's freezing in here.
Yeah, it is. Man, this is getting intense. Ooh, what is this? Where are we?
Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
Is So you didn't find anything?
No. There's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to 240 and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
That doesn't sound dangerous.
Man. You can easily climb up those rocks. What is wrong with you?
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he built himself a real castle. And he was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left. A bunch of rocks stacked up, he made a wall and a perimeter.
God. Yeah, that's perfect.
You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah. Sorry. Hey, remember that pack I found?
Back on your second day? Yeah.
I found a plan Brian drew about how he was going to get it back.
Oh, I'm sure it was quite elaborate.
It's some Wile E. Coyote stuff, I'll tell you that much. It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't supposed to be out here.
I found an old school folder. Brian was a hell of a doodler. He made the place pretty comfy, too.
That's an achievement.
Yeah, at the expense of what are probably stolen pillows.
That little shit.
There. Keep. It's probably gonna bite me in the butt keeping it on everything. Alright, at least we don't have to go all the way back. Back in there. Is it this way? I don't remember. But I don't know where it is. Where is it? Is that it? No. Oh my gosh, where is this? Can't find my way back. Yeah, should be. I don't know, man. What was that? Something lit up. I don't know. Yeah, here's the lookout. Sure.
Something I never told you, or anyone, about Brian. In regards to him being out here, you know, being against the rules. They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied, and just said it was Ned. If I ratted him out, they would have been forced to leave, and I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to. Not that it ended up mattering.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm going the right way at all. Oh, totally not.
What do you think is in there?
There's gotta be something. Why else try to kill me? I don't know, really. I mean, we gotta find out. What do you think?
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
I mean, they closed the door when they could have just...
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a...
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
Yeah, especially now that I'm thinking about all the fun ways to be killed.
I'm sorry. Look, at least whoever locked you in doesn't know you've gotten out. Hopefully you find whatever they're hiding in there, and it'll be worth the risk.
Oh my gosh. Put that away. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. There.
I've got a dead elk out here. It's torn up something good.
You think it got wise to a government program?
Shut up. This elk is wearing a tracking collar. The wave receiver picked it up.
Is that right?
Yeah, it's numbered.
Makes sense.
Maybe they were tracking elk at that site. Maybe they were doing exactly what they said they were. What?
Yeah.
There was lots of equipment there. I mean, they could have been up to a lot, you know?
Yeah, sure.
They could be.
Alright. Am I getting even deeper? Yeah, I'm totally going the wrong way. Oh my gosh. We're gonna make this way. We'll get there, guys. I'm sorry. Oh yeah, guys, I'm stuck. I keep going around in circles. All right, let's just get on top of here and Turn. Gosh, I am so lost. Oh, cool. Man, pretty cool. All right, let's read this sign now. Again. So we're going to need opposite of bear tooth. Was I already up here and I can't? Oh, okay. All right. Oh my goodness, that was stressful.
Oh, also, those girls turned up. Looks like you didn't kill them. Nobody did. They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and landed in jail.
Good.
Damn it.
Those girls really did a number on you, huh?
No, I'm glad they're not dead, but it also means that they weren't a part of what's going on.
Yeah, I suppose you're right. You just have to keep searching.
Yeah.
All right, we're back to the cave. Oh my goodness. Even though I have to be careful now. Because they shut me in. Try this again. Do this. Okay. No. Getting scared, dude. Man, that's a big cave.
Shit.
Uh-oh.
Are you... Oh, God. You're Brian Goodwin. Oh, no. God. Poor kid.
I know. You're not gonna report it?
You fell.
Climb out of the cave and report body. It's not just going to be that simple. Jump. Man, I'm never gonna get out of here. The heck? Oh, I gotcha. Let's see which way it's better to get out. Yeah, I'm going up there.
Hey, D.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
Hey, you, might want to take a seat.
I've been sitting this entire time. I'm almost always sitting. What's wrong?
The only thing in the cave was a body.
A body? God, what a mess.
Delilah. It's Brian Goodwin.
You've got to be fucking kidding me. How does that... I don't... How?
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident. I think that's just what it was. He was probably exploring the cave and maybe his rope gave out. Whoever locked me in there probably didn't even know about it. What do we do now? Are you okay?
No, I'm not. He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be lying at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. I'm back.
No. Oh. Day 79. Hacking up. Obviously, it's getting close, so might as well finish this.
Busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Well, is this the Flapjack fire or the site fire or?
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
We still don't know who was listening to us, who was following me around, who made that tape.
Yeah, all we have is the body of a dead boy who did nothing wrong.
But maybe we can still find these people.
Look, I think whoever's out there caused the site fire to cover their tracks, and I'm almost certain that when I get off the helicopter, I'm going to be led into a room and made to listen to a tape of me saying we started it.
And we don't know shit. What can I do?
Well, there's something for you to do. Holy shit.
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us, whoever made the tape.
Okay, yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
All right, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
I was hoping you'd have a backup plan or something.
Yeah, okay, I'm probably gonna move to Canada. Ontario, maybe.
No, I meant if something happens to me.
Right, if you don't find out who made the tape and I have to hit the road.
Forget it.
Be safe, Henry.
Probably up here. Guess I shouldn't go down there. Just gonna go around the outside. I guess I have to go outside, huh? Yeah, nothing's here. I have to go outside. Alright, well, I was hoping I wouldn't have to, but... Come on. Can't go that way. Oh my goodness. We're finished with this episode, guys. We got to. It's so close. don't even know where we are. Where are we? Oh my gosh.
What's your status?
I think I'm getting close.
Alright, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cutback in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
So close. It's down here. Let's do this.
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Oh my god, Henry.
Yeah, hi, Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. Kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids, all right? Nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him, all right? We were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay. What does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us. Just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. Deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son. You... need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay.
Hike north. Where are we here? Oh, that's a long ways. Oh boy. Alright guys, let's finish this up. If I'm going the right way.
There's a clothesline.
Oh man. On the lookout.
He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that. He had quite the view.
Alright, I gotta get back out there. That was cool to find, at least. I'm not gonna find my way out now, am I? No, I won't back down, son of a gun. That's right, maybe I... Yeah, I need to anyway. We're staying on until we finish this. Obviously, we're almost done. Almost to the... to the thingy. Miss it? No, okay. There it is. Let's do this. No. Ah, it's a long ways. It's a long ways up. Yeah, it's getting out in here. Ooh.
Fire, relieved that we're not crazy, that there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid with a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
Lila, I think it was an accident. And I don't think Ned meant to kill him.
We don't know what happened for sure.
Ned wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
And how'd that turn out, Henry? I'm sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
Dee?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming.
Trying to.
Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Dee, what if they don't come back for me?
They'll come back. That's their job.
Just what if we missed something about something? I don't know.
Oh my gosh, why can't I find them?
You're tired. There's nothing big going on. They'll come back for you.
Just wait.
I'm gonna go.
Okay. If you have to.
I have to. Hike safe.
Oh my gosh, just let me out. Can't find the way out, man. I want to burn. Oh. No! No, come back. Why am I so turned around? Oh my gosh. I think I was already here. I'm getting frustrated. Compass. Oh, I have that stupid thing. All right. No! Oh my gosh. Jeez. Going back. Oh my gosh, I hate these trails. There we go. You're the helicopter, don't leave me! Don't leave me! Which way do I go? Which way do I go? I am going up. I would assume. Let's do this. Let's do this. Holy cow, this is a hike. This is a hike. Here's the music. Closing to a near, guys. Probably not, guys. I don't know my way out. Hmm. go. Oh my gosh. Let's get back on this path. Back. Oh my gosh. That's not it. I'm not very good at this, guys. Obviously. Alright, get in there. Not out of the woods yet. Oh my gosh! This is getting ridiculous. Thank you.
Thank you.
good. Okay. I'm not even gonna look at it. Let's go. It's there. I don't think this is a good idea, but nope. And this is where I fall. At the end, did we get to meet Delilah? Guessing we go up here, huh?
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Well, yeah.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit.
Oh, boy.
So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you?
All right, sure. Maybe... Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
I, yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Yeah, sure.
Henry, look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
You're right. I mean, I think you're right.
Good.
When I get back, maybe I could,
We shouldn't focus on this summer. Next year we'll roll around, and then the year after that, and it's just a... I don't know. My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
Did your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah?
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
You too. Good luck.
Henry, you keep it for yourself, okay? Bye, Hank.
Hank. Let's get lost getting in the helicopter. I am not going to lose you. Let's go. Go home. Let's do this. Cut this before I get copied. Alright, sorry guys, I accidentally stopped recording. Yeah, that was a fun game. I wanted to just quit that so I didn't get a copyright. But yeah, that was a fun game. All that for a good win, but thought more, you know, sinister stuff. Some secret government stuff going on, but yeah, it was a fun game, except for getting lost all the time. So that would conclude this series, and now we'll figure out what we're going to play next. Alright guys, hope you had fun. Peace.